Approximately 47 pedestrians and cyclists were hit by a car in Clinton County in 2021 and 2022. Creating safe streets for all who walk, bike, and roll is a top priority to ensure safety, equity, and the health of our region. The message is simple: walk left and ride right. Following the rules of the road keeps you and everyone else safe. Look up and look out, because we are all in this together.